So Tara Reade, the woman who falsely accused Joe Biden of sexual assault back in 2020, has just defected to Russia, where she just held a press conference in Moscow alongside the convicted Russian spy Maria Butina. Guys, this is not even a conspiracy theory. It's another MAGA who turned out to be a Russian asset.